everyone. Today I want to share with you 5 great alternatives to Cabernet Sauvignon wine. And Cabernet Sauvignon is the most planted red grape variety in the world. Pretty much all wine regions produce Cabernet Sauvignon, in different styles of course, but these wines tend to be full-bodied, flavorful, and full of character. Now, if you love Cabernet Sauvignon, why not try something similar? So that's why I prepared this list for you. 5 great alternatives to Cabernet Sauvignon. Tanat. This grape variety produces big, bold, juicy red wines. And these are wines that actually have a higher tannin than Cabernet Sauvignon. So you can expect that nice and complexity that Cabernet Sauvignon brings, but in a different grape variety. Now, the grape Tanat is originally from southwest France, and it is still produced there. It's from a village called Madiran. Beautiful wines from that region. However, the country that took it and made it its own is Uruguay in South America. So if you haven't tried Tanat from Uruguay, I highly recommend it. It's exceptional. And Tanat usually produces wines that give you aromas of plums and licorice and smoky meat. It's the perfect pairing for a nice barbecue. Mourvèdre. This is a dark colored, powerful and earthy wine, and it is produced mainly in the regions of southern France and southern Spain, but quite frankly many other regions also produce this beautiful wine. In Spain it's called Monastre. Now, Mourvèdre wines, again, they are powerful, but the aromas are of blueberries and blackberries and herbs, and you also get a little bit of smoke in the nose. Excellent wines and great alternative to Cabernet Sauvignon. Aglianico. Now, imagine a wine that smells like prosciutto and oregano. That's Aglianico. It sounds delicious, doesn't it? Now, Aglianico is indigenous to Italy, and it is mainly produced in southern Italy, in the provinces of Campania and Basilicata. So that's all the way at the bottom of the boot. And Aglianico wines are big, bold, and juicy, with high tannins, a very nice and crispy acidity, and a nice touch of minerality. They're excellent wines. Syrah. Syrah and Shiraz are the same thing. It's the same grape variety. The only difference is that it will be labeled in a certain way depending on where the wine is from. Now, Syrah or Shiraz produces exceptional wines, and these are wines similar to Cabernet Sauvignon in style because they are dark colored, actually darker colored than Cabernet Sauvignon, and they have a full body with high tannins and a medium acidity. And the aromas, you get blueberries and dark red fruit. You get a lot of herbs and olives and black pepper. And all of these result in a stunning wine. Malbec. 90% of the world's Malbec is in Argentina, which is interesting because the grape variety is actually originally from France, but Argentina made it its own and made something beautiful out of it because Argentinian Malbec is exceptional. And Malbec wines are full-bodied with a lot of character. They're fruity, and you get in the nose, you get aromas of blueberries and bell pepper and baking spices. They are the perfect pairing for a nice juicy steak. So if you like Cabernet Sauvignon, you cannot go wrong with these alternatives. Tanat, Mourvèdre, Aglianico, Syrah, and Malbec. Give them a try.